Hey, everybody, welcome back to Jalps. I'm Jake.
I'm Alex.
And she's vomiting.
And she's vomiting.
That's some gross-ass vomit, as opposed to regular tasty vomit.
Yeah, that's our third co-conspirator today is vomit. Oh, great. It's not great, it's gross.
I think he's being sarcastic, Alex.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah. All right. We
need to find her and fast. This guy needs to stop breathing so much.
Alan. I don't like how he spells his name.
That's
just
true.
Just commit. L-L-E-N.
No A at the beginning.
Well, no, yeah, an A too, but I was just being a dick and just forgot to use that letter too. But yeah, A-L-L-E-N. Not A-L-A-N. That's bullshit. That's some bullshit-ass bullshit there. I was thinking of Alvin. I was thinking of Alvin and the Chipmunks. Alan and the Chipmunks.
Alan and the Chipmunks.
He was a recast. It was like the Three Stooges. They just got a new guy.
It was a recast.
Yeah.
Doesn't work quite as well.
Yeah. Yeah, Alan has a bit of a drinking problem.
Get out of here.
You know what would be hilarious?
What?
If you just ran into, like, just trapped him in the room that your buddy Alan's in. Fuck you, Alan. Fend for yourself.
Fuck you, two ways, Alan. Get out of here.
Shouldn't have a stupid name.
Agreed.
Bang, 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 bang. Fuck you, little girl.
She's ding, 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 ding. It's like, yeah, it doesn't work, even in video games.
Turns out that she's actually just like a little girl, and you're the monster who's like going after her.
I knew it.
Why would you chip? Like, I know it's not you. Why would she be looking at her wrist? It's like, oh, monster, what time is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Ooh. I think I could squeeze in a couple minutes to kill you.
I knew the I saw that.
I've got brunch with Alan in about an hour, though.
Yeah, but fuck Alan.
That's where you are.
I knew. God, I just knew one was going to come out of the fucking ceiling.
Man.
I hate ceilings.
I'm dying.
This game is making me hate ceilings. I hate you.
That's fair.
The game's not doing that. That's just...
I hate me, too.
That's just...
if that helps. Most people hate me. That's what I've come to find.
Get out of here. I like this
See,
gun.
This is a gun where you can just waste all the ammunition. There's a lot of it.
I'm hitting his head most of the time.
Yeah. Yeah, but you can just rapid fire. You see, you're a rapid fire kind of guy.
Oh, yeah, I am. Whenever I play, like,
you're
shooters,
not a precision sort of dude. You're a dude who's just like, bang, 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 bang. Yeah. A couple of them got him. And it's okay, because I still have another 100 shots left.
Yes. No, whenever I play, like, shooters, I am not, I'm not a precision sniper.
See, I'm the exact opposite. When I pick, like, first-person shooters, I tend to, like, get the gun that's semi-automatic. Mm-hmm. And it, or not even semi-automatic, it just functions as a one-shot sort of gun.
Uh-huh.
And I just pick headshots, and I just go about it that way. It's not nearly as high octane. Also, I think you missed a room.
Did I?
Yeah, to the side, to your left. Oh, wait, no, never mind. You don't have what you need to access that yet.
Okay.
But yeah. That's the key difference between you and me, is I'm precise and intelligent, and you're stupid, and shoot a lot. Yeah, just get him in the hip. It's like, ow, my knee. He shot me in the knee.
I was a good zombie until I took a bullet to the knee.
All right, he's dead. All right, you use like 50 bullets on him.
It's because I hit him in the hip so much.
Did you look around that little section before you got up to the stairs?
No,
there might have been some ammunition.
Ammunition. I don't know why. Oh, there is some ammunition. I don't know why these guys keep all this ammunition around this boat.
I don't know. Like, it's just like, dude, store your ammunition in the armory. That's where ammunition's supposed to go.
That's very true. Oh, the body's gone.
Or I guess it's maybe you went to go find some ammunition.
He's like, oh, she looks like a woman who needs some ammunition. Yeah. Maybe we'll be friends if I help her. Her out.
Get some ammunition.
Hey. Hey, buddy.
This ammunition joke is already not funny.
Hey, buddy.
It's not even a joke.
Implying it
a
was
joke,
ever funny.
Yeah,
yeah.
A joke requires, like
a
thought.
Setup. Yeah.
We're just saying a thing wrong.
Yeah, there's not, like, a setup or a punchline. It's just like, hey, look at this. Yeah.
Yeah, we're saying it funny now.
Well, I should make a health.
Yeah, you should. Or, yeah, it doesn't matter. Go ahead.
God damn it. There we go.
You can actually also go to the combine tray if, Ellen, well, it doesn't matter now.
I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock.
Like, well, guy, dude, you're on the pot of are you drinking pipe. Soup over there? What's going on?
Check our luggage.
Yeah, any hoosers. So go ahead and open up your inventory real quick. So if you go to combine, press RB. Yeah, there you go.
Oh!
You could just do that. Now, none of them are lit right now, which means none of them can be crafted, but it's a quicker way of doing it.
I didn't know this was a thing at
I didn't
any
either.
Point.
I didn't either until, like, wow. You know, the last recording.
Yelling at my screen.
Yeah, oh well. Hey, there's a thing there. It just explodes. Lucas!
Lucas! Silly motherfucker.
I'm gonna kill your family.
I don't like this.
Hey, what's that stuff? Whoa!
Corrosive.
Now, before you go there,
go back. To the last one? Yeah. But Jesus Christ. Did you feel your lung come up with that one, buddy?
No, just my dignity. Wrong way. Never mind.
No, it's not bad.
I said that so confidently, and I'm just like, never mind, yeah, asshole. You don't know shit.
My brain went the wrong way.
I don't even understand what that fucking... What?
Let's corrode this motherfucker. Oh, it looks like the shit we have.
Does it?
Like, it looks like, you know what I mean? Like, it looks like that stuff looks like that stuff.
Oh, the mold.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have that.
That's true. I don't know why I said it like that. That was a dumb way to say it.
It was.
I'll take responsibility for that.
You should.
Also, this room is set up stupid.
It is. I don't like it either.
I don't like that I have to go in a huge circle.
It requires so much extra, like, walking.
Yeah.
It's like, but I need to backtrack and go get things. You're making that difficult, game.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I guess it made the enemy take longer to come get me, but honestly, I feel like if he had just gone straight for me, I would have killed him more efficiently. All right, let's corrode. It's corroding time. Actually, before I do that, I'm going to make another fucking... Why
you can make health. That's it.
Yeah. Oh, so if I... like, I see. Oh, these are just all the things in the game you could make?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, neuro rounds. Oh, that's fucking cool. Anywho.
It's corroding time.
We're like...
Again.
A superhero, like corroding man.
Resurrected.
Corrosion revengeance.
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want...
That's fair.
Yeah.
I'll be your mommy.
Hey, assholes, I'm tired of you experimenting on me. It's annoying. I want to go back to my mom and dad. But you killed them, so I can't... That's not a spoiler. That's just me making shit up. But
unless it is a spoiler.
I don't know.
But
like the second I said that, I was like, we're not far enough in the game to where I can be making jokes.
Where? Oh, yo. Hey, don't be an asshole.
She didn't close that. That was bullshit. Okay, so...
Alan?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Okay, before you open up that door...
Yeah.
Go to your inventory system.
Uh-huh. I don't like the way you said that. Yeah.
All right. So, okay, never mind. Press down on the D-pad. Click out of this. Press down on the D-pad.
Uh-huh.
These are bombs.
Yes.
They're detonating bombs. So you gotta do two things. You gotta set them down and then press X. But if a molded goes after you, blows them up. Blows them up real quick. And
I'm sure that information won't come in handy at all.
No. Well, I'm just saying. there's a fucking siren going on. What do you think it's just gonna be a leisurely stroll through the ship? See, there's one right. There's two. Say, oh, put it down there. Put it down there, yeah. And wait till they both get there.
Wait, how do I? Oh. All
right, back up. All right, now just watch them. Just watch them come up. Cool. Yeah, you didn't really wait long enough, but. What if you missed with the bomb? Just detonated too early.
Like, I panic and just, like, blow it up at my own feet. Yeah. I would do that. That's the thing I would do.
Yeah, it is. I'm certain of it. All right. Don't waste the bombs, though, because, I don't know, you might need them. Maybe. Hey, that's on fire. That's not supposed to be like that.
Ah, no, he wasn't dead.
There you go.
Where is anyone else?
They're all dead. You've seen anyone else. They're dead. I would use the bomb on this guy.
Would you? Too late now.
All right, there you go. Hey, you know, everybody has their own...
stupid and wrong way to do things.
Exactly. You took the words right out of my mouth.
You took them. Hey, got me again. It's like a Bugs Bunny bit. Rabbit season, duck season.
That was repetitive. It was a fucking bunny bit. Bugs. God damn it.
It's repetitive as a...
As a Bugsy Siegel bit. Wait, no, that's a person in history.
As a bunny. So are me and this other guy the only people left alive on this entire ship?
I think you just did something with the mic.
I think I did too.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Well, I can still hear you, and it's on a waveform, so sorry if you guys heard that. Yeah. There's a little bit of a crackle. Because he kicked the fucking XLR.
I kicked the XLR.
That's a cable that connects to the microphone. For anybody who's confused.
Microphone fun
so,
time.
So, yeah, I'm
Alex.
Pretty sure it's just you two and then little girl here in the ship. Everybody else is dead or one of those mold monsters. Evie's upstairs.
Whoopsies. Can you hear me now? This turns into a Verizon commercial.
Alan, where the hell are you?
This zombie apocalypse wouldn't be happening if it weren't for Verizon. I guess that's a Sprint commercial.
Yeah. Yeah, no, they wouldn't be like, this is a great thing. You want to go back around, maybe?
Back around here?
I don't know, maybe.
I
actually don't know, but I'm kind of guessing.
Seems to be the only way I can go.
But maybe you want to check it out. Who knows? Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, I can, Don't get this shit on your hands, people.
Okay, so I think you can go back to the elevator. Or
can
maybe
I?
I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Fuck it, just keep going. You can look on your waypoint. Ooh,
oh,
fuck! Shit,
oh,
on
God!
Dick.
Okay, woo, boy!
Bomb? Bomberoonie?
Yes.
Bomb this fucker? Not as cute as Bomberoonie.
And boom! Oh, boy. That tells me that we're probably going the right way.
Yes.
Oh! Yeah. Oh, God, you bitch! That hurt like fuck! Ah!
Why would you use a bomb on them, though? That's so mean. Oh, hey, there's a dude behind there. Look to the other side of the vomit. Other side.
Like here? Like
other,
here?
Other side. What the side that you're not. Okay, so.
Yeah.
This is just not looking at it right now.
What?
Okay, so, other side. It's not even that important, but where the sink is.
Like there?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's a dude. Oh, huh. I thought that was a dude. Never mind. It's just sacks. Sacks of things. I thought it was a chef. It looked all white, so it looked like a chef's uniform.
But it was just sacks. Oh.
You remember that thing you can go out of? Or not? Yeah, sure. Alternative.
God
go
damn.
Up through the little there. So you didn't need to use the bombs. You would've been fine.
Oh, well. In the meantime. Oh, wait. Also, I'm gonna...
Why? Did you have red on your
screen?
Oh, I didn't see it. I think I'm colorblind.
too red.
So, Alex, would it be okay if I, like, punched you in the face every once in a while? Just, like just to take out my frustration.
Like as, like, a jump scare?
No, just take out my frustration. Like, break your glasses.
Oh, hey, look, we're back in the place we're actually standing.
Yeah, also, I noticed something. Yeah. Where's the tape in this? Like, what are you recording this with?
That's a really good point. I didn't even think about that.
All the others have, like, the CRT effect, and they're all, like, weird looking, and they have, like, little haze. This, like, is just clear.
Yeah.
Is she wearing a GoPro?
How did you get here?
I mean, it's like a memory, I guess.
That might mess up her hair.
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's
no, we're watching a tape.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Memories don't go on tapes.
But this is the same Film person. Does. This is the same person, like, that we're playing as now, who we're playing outside of the tape.
Yes.
And there's no CRT. And the tape was covered in mold.
She trusts you.
So this is like a psychic thing, maybe.
So you think it's a magic tape?
Yeah.
Evie!
Ellen,
listen! I didn't mean to call you that!
She's Evie, trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Yeah? How you doing, buddy? You'll be okay. Take an Advil, call me in the morning.
So you think they were boning?
Yeah.
You think she was banging him behind Ethan's back?
Look up. Oh.
I doubt looking up would have saved her from that.
I know, I just wanted her to look up.
Magic mold.
Oh.
She's like, oh no, you looked at me. My weakness.
My only weakness. How'd you know? Oh, I didn't know. I just looked at you.
Really shitty weakness. Makes it very difficult to have powers.
Am I turning into a Zomboni?
I mean, probably.
Oh, she's like limping. That's kind of cool. What am I doing? Oh.
Laptop. Just press like A key.
I am pressing keys. Oh, okay. There we go. She's touching it. Huh.
I think she just pressed print screen.
Oh.
I don't think she pressed a record button.
You were right.
Print screen.
Yeah, she's like print screen, delete.
I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I'm glad I divorced
forget
you.
Forget that you ever knew me.
Yeah, what a good way to get someone to forget you. Yeah. How about just don't message him at all? He probably has forgotten you. It's been like 3 years.
No, she should have just been like, hey, so I found another guy. She should have sent him like a message, like an email. Like, she should have recorded herself like blowing that dude and like sent him an email of her doing it and be like, oh my god, he's so much better than you. That would have got him to forget about you.
Effectively.
Yeah.
Maybe not forget about you, but at least it'll keep you away, definitely. Okay, all right. Awesome. I don't like this at all.
She could also sell it to like... She could also sell it to like Brazzers or something, get some money for it.
Exactly. Whoa.
I mean, her hair looks kind of dumb, so maybe she'll have to like send it to one of those super degrading sites.
I feel like you're really taking away from the gravity of the situation here.
You think so?
I do. There's a lot of things going on, and I'm finding it hard to focus on them and also you talking about degrading porn sites.
Sploosh.
And how did she catch this on videotape?
Yeah, exactly. She didn't catch any... No, her GoPro fell off. And still works in the water.
It's high end. They do work for the government. Secret government.
That's true. That's what it's called. Secret government.
The secret world government.
Yeah.
SWG for short. Hi.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family.
Why would you say
we
that?
We're never a family.
Yeah, this
we
is not to tell her shit.
Yeah, just be antagonistic. That's brilliant. I hate her face. She's ugly. You can save now.
Oh, I can.
Go ahead and pick the fourth one.
Okay. I like it.
Yeah, I don't like her face. She reminds me of, like, this girl that I knew when I was, like, six in my neighborhood.
Uh-huh.
She'd always be, like, a bitch. I remember, like, we used to hang out all the time. And, like, we'd, like, race to one of our houses. And I was a boy.
Yes.
So I was more athletic than she was.
Yes.
And she didn't like that. So she would quit every time. She's like, I'm going home. And I'd be like, fuck you, you little bitch.
I should have made ammo.
I didn't say that because I was six.
But
like,
I thought the six-year-old version of that.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm not going to keep doing it forever. That's all I'm doing.
Oh, wait. It said next? Oh. How come you have two buttons to do the same fucking thing? What's the point of that?
Ask me. There's a whole room that you didn't go in.
I know. Open this shit up. I know. Go in the room.
So you have a gun, which is good, because I didn't have a gun at this point, I don't think.
Really?
No. Because, like I said, I just kind of, like, got through that area where you had to get the fuse.
Yeah.
I didn't explore. I just got it and ran.
Oh, I can make bullets.
I'm pretty sure I didn't get... No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
Oh, I didn't... Oh, okay, yeah. You can.
But there's only 10 bullets.
You have, like, one bullet currently.
Yeah, I do.
And these are probably stronger, like... Yeah, fuck it, I don't know.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
I can't make any
reload.
Bullets, might as well.
That's not the reload
button.
Oh, there's things there. Looks broken. Herb. Do you have health currently?
I do. I should probably use it. I'll do that in a second.
Not necessarily. So you recognize all this shit, right?
Yeah. Huh, now it's still broken. That's weird.
What's broken?
Or, I mean, not broken anymore. Because we just broke this in the flashback.
No, it was already... It just would open on its own.
Oh, you're right. It did. Get your fucking hand out of the way. There we go.
Right, cool. Then there's that thing right there, but it needs a lockpick. Also, there's some ammo right over there. Wow, I'm so helpful.
Ammo that I can't use.
Amazing. What would you do without me, Alex? You'd be dead in a ditch somewhere.
That's true. In this game and also in real life.
Just overdosed on heroin.
Yeah, there was that one time where I was shooting up heroin and you were like, hey, stop.
Yeah.
Stop that.
It's like, hey, don't do that.
And
you're
like,
oh.
Like the needle was in my arm, my finger on the plunger. And I was like, oh shit, you're right.
Just kind of popped out of your arm. Like,
yeah.
And you're like, oh yeah, this is kind of bad, isn't it? And I was like, yeah. You really shouldn't do that. People can die from that.
Yeah.
You're like, what?
What? No, what? The guy that sold me this said there were no negative side effects.
Yeah, well, the guy who sold you this also is a murderer. So.
Do you know that?
I don't think he gives a shit. You know, honestly, if you sell heroin to people, you're effectively a murderer.
Hmm. Yeah.
Like, I mean, like, would you be like, yeah, no, I sell venom to people to inject into their bodies. But yeah, I don't kill people though. Like, no, you kill people.
You're helping at the very least. I feel like there's shit in here missing. There has to be more things in here. I'm not going to go over there yet.
Anyway, for whatever reason, I'm like thinking to myself, somebody's going to be like, oh, you're getting political. It's like, it's not really political
about
though.
About heroin being bad.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, it's... Stick to talking about video games.
How dare you?
I hate those people. They're always just like, don't talk about politics. And it's like, you talk about politics.
Yeah, you're telling me not to. That's the time of politics.
Yeah.
Stick to comedy.
No, Jim Jefferies had a great bit where it was just like, he's a comedian.
He's a comedy.
He's a comedian. And like, so, like people tell him like, hey, don't talk about politics on Twitter. And he's like, you're a plumber. Stick to getting shit out of the toilets. How about that?
I want this.
Well, we can't always have what we want.
Can't always get what you want.
That's what I said.
All right. Okay.
So have, not get.
There's a lot of ship.
Mm-hmm. So you have a lug wrench now.
Yes, I do.
Wonder what you can use that for.
I'm trying to think. I don't know what I can use that for. For removing nuts.
Hmm.
Okay. Is there anywhere that had nuts that needed removing?
I know.
What?
I know where.
Oh. Is it, do I, should I just keep
You've
going
been
forward?
There before.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it still works.
Oh. Oh, there's gonna be something creepy as fuck.
Ethan.
Oh, hey.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Good. And I'm at the top. I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I always found that line interesting.
Fucking
hallucinations. That's why you have a mark on your hand
Yeah. Must be all the heroin.
Did you go to the other side of the room?
Over here? Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Completely?
I didn't go over here.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's what I meant.
Okay.
See, I think there's something in that locker. Yeah, the one that's not open.
There was an herb, and this is, okay, that's just a circle again.
So, as I said, the lug wrench is used on somewhere that you've already been before. Ooh.
So should I go back?
I don't know, Alex. When I say it's somewhere that you've been before, generally that means go to a place you've been before. No, you can pick that up. You're fine.
Oh, okay.
I don't like the effects on this area.
Yeah, it looks weird.
Yeah, like way too shiny.
Yeah. A lot of games have that problem with like metal, I feel like. Anyway, I have a bomb now. That's nice.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, this is where I just was, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what I just did had no fucking point.
Yeah, where do you go now, Alex? What's the alternative?
Oh, I need to go back downstairs.
But downstairs, there it is blocked off.
But maybe I can unblock it with my lug?
How would you do that?
I don't know.
Wait, you're saying go down to the elevator or go down the stairwell?
Go down the elevator.
Oh, okay. Yeah, try that. Sure. Yeah. Try it. What? What was that?
What was what?
What was that again? What was that a third time?
Oh, there's a nut.
Yeah, no, use your leaves on it.
God damn it. There we go. I hit the wrong one. I'll accept that.
Oh, fucking perfect. Use oregano.
That's my fault. Oh. Oh. Yo. What is this?
Missing a fuse. Oh. And I think you know where that fuse is. Then there was another thing you needed. A cable. Also, there's one other thing on top of that stuff. There you go.
Oh, shit.
Luis! The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the 3F sick bay. You're going to have to go ask Dr. Waddell for it. I'm needed down in the number two engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne.
Fuck Dwayne.
You remember that YMS bit where like, Dwayne?
Oh, yeah.
You like would show that all the time for some reason.
Nice, a Kniffe.
It's a big Kniffe, too. You don't like that. You keep forgetting.
I do. There we go.
How do you think those 11 bolts are going to do for you? Maybe crouch.
He's all wiggly.
Maybe go to that other door.
Can I get to that door?
Maybe just go to that door. You fucking idiot. It's just you and me, audience. He can't hear me right now.
Whew.
Alex is a big fucking dummy.
I didn't like that. Oh, it's a safe room.
I hope he dies tomorrow.
Defense coin, motherfuckers.
He
Shit. What?
I don't know what.
Huh?
Oh, God damn it. I hate it. Like, what? I was about to sneeze.
And I've heard that just didn't happen.
Yeah, and I've heard that's like an eighth of coming. So I'm like,
that's not true.
Yeah. Well, no, it releases the same sort of endorphins in your brain as like having an orgasm does.
Oh, good.
Evidently.
Oh, good. Oh, good. He's gone. That's what I was hoping. I was hoping he'd be gone.
Did you know there's like a lot of people who like try to make themselves sneeze?
For that reason?
Yeah.
It's weird.
It's like
this is not true. This is not a true fact.
That people try to make themselves sneeze?
No, the whole like it's an eighth of a fucking orgasm. No,
sure
it's
it
not.
Is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Why can't I climb this?
No, it's probably like a wives' tale bullshit thing.
Yeah.
But there's just like this joke where it's like, you know, that hey, it's like an eighth of having an orgasm. So whenever I'm having sex with my wife, I get a bunch of pepper and throw it in her face, so she at least gets something. Okay, because it's an orgasm.
Okay.
That's a funny joke. Fuck you. That's a funny joke that you didn't laugh at, you piece of shit.
I can't make my wife orgasm. You get it? funny jokes.
You missed three.
Is he dead?
No.
Is he?
Why? I don't like how his like little claw thing.
Yeah,
moving.
His head is still intact. He is dead though, right? I'm asking a serious question right now, Jake. And you're just fucking wiggling. Yeah, I feel like he's not dead.
Is he attacking you?
No.
Okay,
yeah.
then stop being a little baby.
All right. Okay. Fair enough. But he's wiggly. He's gross.
You gonna cry?
I don't like him.
You gonna cry?
Maybe, if it keeps wiggling like that.
There's two doors that you have yet to go through.
I know, I'm just looking around, making sure there's nothing in here. Oh, this is where the vomit was.
Still there, really.
Yeah. Okay, well, something.
The list
thanks,
is
game.
Gone.
Yeah. Cool, I'm glad that you guys programmed that shit in for nothing. I don't like his wiggles.
That's fucking stop being a little baby. Keep going.
I was born.
Go to the other door.
I was born a little baby.
That's babyist.
Oh, this is the door that we couldn't open before. Oh, it's a baby. It's babist.
Mm-hmm. This joke isn't going to make sense to anybody, but we were at that Super Bowl party.
Yes.
And, John was like, Tom Baby. That was a great joke.
That was. It was pretty A+. Oh. Gotta make a match. Wait, I assume these ones won't turn. Yeah, okay. So, green on top.
This is a puzzle for babies.
Purple in the top of
to be topical.
Alright. Did that do it? Nice. Yeah,
yay.
Who would this have prevented?
Babies.
Like, this costs probably a lot of money. Who would this have stopped from getting into the safe? What person would have been like,
well,
oh,
yeah.
No,
well,
now
if,
I can't
if
get
you
the
got
safe.
Rid of these as the reference point, if you just got rid of those.
Yes,
then
that's
like,
true.
Yeah, I feel like a better way of doing this puzzle would have been, like, having these three paintings scattered throughout the ship.
Uh-huh.
That would have made it more interesting. Like, you just, maybe you have, like, one of the paintings in here, another in the hallway outside, and then another one in, like, the first floor or something like that. What was that, gunpowder?
Yeah.
That would have made the puzzle, like, a little bit more challenging.
He hasn't disintegrated yet, either.
You're fine. Stop. Just keep going. Just go.
I don't like his wiggles. Oh.
You're just gonna stay in here with it? Christ.
Oh,
yeah, I got an idea. Just take him into the room. Just take him into the room. Stop shooting him. Just take him into the room. You're wasting ammunition. You don't need to.
Oh, and then just close the doors.
Yeah, you're fine. Oh my God, are you really that dumb? Wow. That's not even your fault. I can't blame you for that. That's just the fucking monster being stupid.
Huh.
And you just disintegrate us. Or not. I don't know. All right, whatever.
Okay.
That was really dumb.
Yeah. However we solve the problem is fine with me. Ah, fuck, damn it. Ah.
Try the same method and hopefully this one isn't dumb. I mean, see, it is dumb because it's falling for your trick. Can he just not... Is he too stupid to get out of the room? Okay. All right, follow us, dummy. Come on, Theodore. Named it Theodore.
More like Theodum, am I right?
Ah, man.
Hey,
oh, man.
He got in.
Alex has the jokes. All right, you're going to have to shut both doors. Remember that.
Yeah.
Dummy.
Stupid asshole.
Oh, door's my weakness.
It really is, though. Doors are... I honestly should just run around him and close that.
Well, then he'd be out there waiting for you.
Oh, do we have to go back out? Oh, never mind then.
Yeah. Yeah, no, you just stay in here. 16 years since the Nightmare Rack. Raccoon City, the survivors are suffering.
Gunpowder!
Guy who can't finish sentences that he's already read.
I thought that was it. Guy who can't finish. That's my new character. My new character's a guy.
He's just insane. Just,
fuck, damn it. Damn it, shit, fuck.
Why is it that all of your characters just say shit and fuck?
Because those are funny words.
Have. That's all they have.
Shit and fuck are funny words. Was there anything, like, in there?
There's never any elaboration. It's just, oh, shit, fuck, shit, fuck. You're basically, like,
funny
an effeminate
words.
Version of the Tourette's guy. Remember the Tourette's guy?
From
YouTube.
From the YouTube?
Yeah, no, he was on YouTube in like, 2007 or something like that. I used to watch him all the time when I was in 7th grade.
I'm not sure I do, actually. Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, all right, fuck yeah.
All right, relax. Relax, you're
that
fine.
It means I know I'm fine. I'm more than fine. Nice, here I go. On my way to get some awesome shit. Maybe.
Yeah, hopefully nothing, encountered you on the way. That would be really, really too bad.
I don't want to hear about anything that has to do with anything else.
You know what else is anything else?
Jalps.
It seems fine. Oh, yeah. How do you think this is fine?
Not a fan.
Watch out!
Fuck you! Oh my god, I am so mad about that.
I can't believe it took me this long to try that.
I can't either. Honestly, if anything, I respect your restraint.